be, well, why don't we try, I don't know. We're just gonna be playing some Minecraft. That's all I can confirm as of right now. But, I don't know what I really plan on doing. What I could do is try to make our village look better. Now, I will return to making my house look better. I'll take those bones. But we should definitely focus on making our overall place look better. Damn, that was a one tap. Didn't even try. Okay. So. Ooh, a boat. Okay, what I am gonna do is go to my old house. Drop off a couple things I don't plan on. Okay, man. I don't plan on using. Right now, at least, I'm gonna obviously keep some of the stuff. I don't have any food on me. Okay, I'm gonna go to this freaking cactus over here. And just give him a couple of my stuff. So before I continue, why don't I see what I can do with the stuff that's in my inventory that I might want to do?
Like a firework, I'm not gonna really use that, I don't think. I just need one wood sometimes. I don't really know what I want
I could start making them in the other portal because I'm already like decked out with stuff I would at least need. All I need is a couple diamonds, at most like three. What villager keeps opening the damn doors and leaving them open? I swear. How do you even make a nether portal without anything besides like water and lava? I know it's possible, I just don't remember how. I just killed a sheep. Did not drop any whatever it's called. Maybe I was gonna break that, but I don't want to hit the bee on accident. Okay, sheep. Give me the frickin', where is it? Okay, there it that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, we're gonna find out how to make the nether portals that I currently have. So, okay, here's the plan. Next video, we're going to try to evolve the village a little bit more to where it looks a lot more prettier and all that stuff. Right now, we're gonna try to make a nether portal. Which right now shouldn't be too much of a. I didn't even pick it up because I didn't have freaking space. That's why. Anyway, I'm gonna go down here and mine a little bit and then see what we can do to make another portal. We're gonna mine down a little bit and I'll see you guys when I've reached the adequate bottom lowness, I guess. I don't know. My thingy broke. Okay, so this is way lower than that thing was. I think that should be more than enough. Let me just make a new iron pick. And then bing bada boom, we're gonna wanna make some space for the nether portal. What I plan on doing is like removing everything that is here. And then just replacing it with netherrack. Yeah, because that couldn't be that hard to get after you make the nether portal. Now, if you guys don't know, there is a way using water and lava to make obsidian, and I don't plan on using my iron pick I don't plan on using my iron pick to mine it. I swear you could, there was like a speedrunning method to where you could make it or make another portal without a diamond pickaxe. I don't remember how though. How I just like boom. Stuff on a damn block of freaking coal. Am I right, guys? Don't start burning things. Ah, crap, screw you. Take the fire out. Take the fire out. Damn it. That's inconvenient, ain't it? I guess I just lost my house. This is my old one. I know a bunch of stuff just went into that damn cactus. Okay, maybe not a bunch of stuff, but maybe like a couple things. Whatever did fall into there, let's hope it wasn't that important. And let's hope that fire doesn't start spreading into places I don't want it to spread. Am I right? Do I still have a bucket of water? There's an infinite water source right next door. I just need to do a bit of parkour and boom, this house is saved. Right? I'll leave the house like this because I want to. Note to self, don't just have... Don't just have freaking flint and steel in your hand. Jesus freaking! That's not convenient. It's not convenient at all. Oh my god, kill me again, I don't care. Chase me down here, I don't care. You guys aren't my priority right now. I'm like running as fast as the game will literally let me. AKA, I'm not running at all because the game isn't letting me cooperate. Oh my god. This game like literally hates me. Oh my god, I hate when the game drops your freaking map. Oh my goodness. I lost everything. Ain't that convenient. Or I still got some of the iron and whatever, but I lost the damn map. I got paper, but not the damn map. Oh my god, I need a compass and everything. Oh my god, game, why? Why? Like, jeez, bro. I don't even have the bucket anymore. Oh my god. All I wanted was a damn nether portal before I was supposed to have one. Which isn't that sinful, is it? There was water right there. That dude has to be like... You idiot. Oh my Christ. I can't do anything about that. everything is going so downhill right now, like you could not imagine. I'm gonna collect some of these guys too. Die. Die, just come to me and cooperate. Those are the only fish that spawn in the biome. Come on, man. I'm not trying to have a super long video today. Trust me, I never want to have super long videos. I have to edit it. Very painful. Ugh. If I go over there, there better freaking be a dam. I don't think there is. I don't see one. I can't tell. Villages are nearby that I know for a fact. You're joking. You're telling me if I just took in my first already existing obsidian, I wouldn't even. If you can't see that there, that's a withered portal. Oh my god, that's annoying. Like, imagine spending all your time like, oh my god, I need lava, I need all this and that and whatever, when you realize, oh wait, I literally could have just walked like a couple, like literally probably less than a damn minute to get exactly what I need. Now, I don't know if that'll have lava. I do not know, like, genuinely, there's no way for me to really completely tell. Or that's... You can't tell, but I have such an annoyed and disappointed face. At this point, I'm only going here for the loot. Not even because I want to or anything like that. I don't even care about the damn gold. And let me guess, there's lava there too? Yeah, there is. Let me look at this. Okay. One. I don't need the corners. One, two, three. Ah, yeah, rub it in my damn face, game. It's a waste of my damn time. Like, you cannot imagine the pain I'm going through right now. Like, oh my damn Christ. I don't even want any of that. Like, quite literally, if I had just walked over, I would have still had a bunch of obsidian left. And there's one right here too. Oh my god. This is like painfully sad. Like, you cannot imagine how painfully sad this is. Like, oh my god. I swear, Minecraft. If this wasn't the only game I feel like playing right now, and I wasn't tired of playing Sonic Frontiers, and it wasn't, like, Sonic Frontiers didn't really piss me off last time I played, and if I wanted to play Miles Morales, then I would have done that, because of the crap you're putting me through right now. Reasonably speaking, we can all admit, oh yeah, pretty good spawn. Not for the damn fact the game hates me. Then I'll go deal with another. Oh my god, I don't like clickbait at all. Like, if you clickbait your videos, you're dumb. Look, so what I'm gonna do is call this video Into the Nether. You can call that clickbait because we don't get to the Nether till the very end of the video. But like, it's the only good title I can think of. Like, name a better one for this entire journey of me wasting my damn time. Like, oh yeah, he's going in. Why? Always. Just die, buddy. Just die. I said I was gonna sleep. Finally. Now, in most situations, it's very hard to believe that there's going to be mobs are too close for me to sleep. I doubt it, but still. Okay, we got full armor. Boom. Into the That's the achievement. I didn't even plan that through. I just said, oh yeah, I'm gonna call this Into the Nether. Okay. Well, before I do continue with anything, we're just gonna only worry about. Okay, finally, into the Nether. We're heading into the Nether. Let's see what's in here, boys. I spawn with a ghast right in front of me. I don't want to move. Where am I? I feel like if I fall, I was literally gonna freaking die. Yeah, I probably was gonna. Let me just make sure I don't fall to my doom on accident, like literally. Gonna make sure I don't on accident, you know, whatever it takes. That would genuinely like make me so damn mad. Is that a blaze thingy? I feel like this is the Minecraft save file where I beat the game with no cheats. I have the achievement for beating the game. I'm going back. I have the achievement for beating the game, but it's only because there's a glitch where you could literally go into creative mode and all that stuff. Holy crap, Jesus Christ, bro. I do not want to go in there, seeing as there's the whole damn gas waiting for me at all times. Well, who cares? I'm tired, guys. Didn't mean to yell. Anyway, guys, hope you guys had fun. Next time we come back, I might fix the door. I might fix the roofing and everything here so it looks more clean. And then after that, I will go to fixing up the village. Maybe. I might fix up the village. I don't know if I really care about the village. It's all about my space, if you ask me. Anyways, hope you guys had fun. I sure did. See you guys in the next video. Let me eat my round button. See you guys next time.
Let's get with these.
Stop hammering them. I want to actually get a shot or two. I killed him!